area model of multiplication to multiply 23 times 19. This is somewhat similar to partial products, it's just setting it up in a slightly different visual way for students. So here at the area model, I have a two-digit times a two-digit number, which means I'm going to draw a grid with two rows and two columns, just like we did with lattice. So two rows times two columns. Here, I'm going to show 23, and I'm actually going to write out 20, because two tens represents 20, and three, so this is the expanded form of 23. And then I'm going to write over here 10 and 9, that's the expanded form of 19. Now it's time to do some multiplication. 20 times 10 is 200. 3 times 10 is 30. 20 times 9 is 180. And 3 times 9 is 27. Now we can take each of these are our partial products, and we can add them together. So I start 200 plus 180 plus 30 plus 27. Let's go ahead and add these together. 7 here, 3 plus 2 is 5, plus 8 is 13. Regroup my 1, 1 plus 2 plus 1 is 4. So when I multiply 23 times 19 with the area model, my answer is 437.